I welcome you all for our channel CADIA, SOLIDWORKS and AutoCAD. I welcome you all for this session on AutoCAD Modify Part 1. In this session, we learn about modification commands in AutoCAD such as move, rotate, trim, extend, erase, copy, mirror, fillet, chamfer and other modification. And this AutoCAD software is mainly based on shortcuts. These are the some of the few shortcuts of modification toolbar in AutoCAD. We will see one by one in the brief. First we have move. For that, what I told you, it is modify. The name only will suggest that it is not for creation. Initially I should create some rectangle or any profile. Later I will go for modification. Move. For move, M is a shortcut. M, you should select the object and select the base point. This is how the M works, move. You can move either in ortho mode or in user defined mode. If it is in ortho mode, it will move only in the straight lines 0, 90, 180, similar to the move previous. We have one command. If you move this circle right now, if I give move previous, it will select the default circle as my moving object. Next we have rotate. For rotate, you should select RO is a shortcut. RO is a shortcut for rotate, and select the object and select the base point, and it will rotate in 0, 90, 180 and 270 degree if it is in ortho mode. If the ortho mode is off, then you should give the inclinations of how much ever the angle is required for rotating. If I give this user defined angle, it will rotate like this. Next we have trim and extend. For that, I will draw one rectangle. Rectangle, and I will draw one line to execute this command of trim and extend. I will draw this line. Okay. If it is in ortho mode, the line will be in the straight line, or else it will be as defined. Now we will go for execution of trim command. Trim. First we have trim. So that TR double enter is a shortcut for trim. You can see that cross mark there, it will delete that particular line segment. The trim cannot be used for this polyline objects, so I should explode it. I will show you later how to explode that particular section. If I go for trim, you can edit and alter. It's modification command, especially it is used for modification. ES double enter is for extend to next. You can extend a particular line segment to the area at which, to the point at which you require. This is extend to next command. Next we have erase. Erase is nothing but the name only suggests will erase the objects. Which are the line segments or any segments that you select will delete that particular segment is the erase command. Next we have copy. For instance, we will take that you have one rectangle and a circle at the center. If you want this pattern to be copied at n number of times, you can select the base point and you can keep on copying. Copy with base point CO, specify the center point. You can insert this in this particular center point, or whichever point is comfortable for you, you can use that. If I draw a rectangle and the circle at one corner, if I want that in all four corners, you can select copy CO. No need to draw once again. You can go for copy command and you can paste it easily wherever required, not only in the corners, in the complex form, wherever it is required. To copy a particular drawing with reference to some point, Shift Ctrl C is the command for copying with base point and inserting the copied drawing in the new file. I copied dash shift control C to copy with the base point, and control V is for pasting that particular object in the other drawing. This is helpful when you require the same thing in multiple drawings, same pattern or same drawing. Next we have mirror. For mirror, you can say MI is a shortcut, MI enter is a shortcut. You can select this particular and you can select the line of mirroring plane. You can select the plane or line for mirror. You have erase objects. If I give no, it will not erase the initial one. If I give yes, as you saw, it will delete the original one. Mirror will not only work in ortho mode, it will also work in non-ortho mode as well. You can specify the angle at which the particular inclination of this line is required. Erase objects, yes or no, will also work in this situation as well. This is mirror command. Next we have fillet, chamfer and blend curves. Fillet is nothing but giving the roundness at the corners. So I will draw one rectangle for the execution of this. I will draw a square of 100 by 100. Now I will go for fillet. F is the shortcut for fillet. You can go for radius or else you can go for R enter. You can specify the radius. I will give it as 10. Select the first object and second object. You will get the radius of 10. If you want to repeat that, there is no need for input of the radius one more time. F, R, enter. It will restore the last defined value. Next we have chamfer. In the chamfer we have two methods, distance and angle. For the distance, I should specify first chamfer distance and second chamfer distance. I should specify this particular first object and second object. In the chamfer we have one more option, angle method. In the angle method, you should specify the length of the chamfer, one length and angle. I specified that. I will specify later, you should select the first object and second object. That depends upon angle inclination. If I change the angle other than 45, if I give 25, you will be able to guide it well. You will be able to understand. This is how the chamfer works. Next we have blend curves. The name only will suggest that it is depend on curves. It is used for alteration of curves. I will draw two splines for our construction purpose. If I use the blend curves, if I select the two objects, it will join the end points of the spline. This is how blend curves command will work. Next we have explode. This is polyline. The rectangle comes under polyline. You can see these properties. If you want that to be as an individual line segment, you should go for explode X enter. If I go for X enter, X is for exploding, then it will be converted into a line segment, individual line segment. In this video we learned about the basics of AutoCAD modification commands such as move, copy, mirror, etc. If you like this video, please like and share.